so the pilots to position themselves on opposite ends of the runway to cross at show center. A difficult task, made even more challenging since they'll be doing opposing four-point rolls. See the Thunderbirds once again in trail formation. Watch closely as they perform one of the most difficult maneuvers, the trail to diamond roll. Demonstrating the tactical surprise of the F-16. While supersonic speeds are critical in chasing down the enemy, slow speed handling is just as important in aerial combat. Now look to your right and find Major Casey low and slow. Right in front of you. From your left, you'll see the Thunderbirds in their signature echelon pass in review. It's Thunder 5 with a crisp 8-point roll. Perform a high G turn while maintaining precise formation position in the Diamond 360. Solo pilots join the Diamond to form the famous Thunderbird 6-ship Delta formation.